Hey guys, what's up? I am Lucio here. So I'm going to teach you how to make a viper fish. So this is going to be easy, model. Okay, so ready, set, here goes. So now we're going to start with square sheet of paper. So now we fold it like, go here until this crease. So you know what it means? Here. Also, you will have to do the opposite direction. So we fold like this. Okay. And now do the same thing on the other side, okay? So now flip the model over and then put this until to the top. So once you put it until to the top like this, it will look like this. So do like this and pull it and then flatten. Do the same thing on your side. Pull and flatten. Now so once you do that, you will do like this. Open them all up. So once you've opened them all up, let me think. So once you've opened them all up, fold it in half. So now once you fold it in half, do like this and do like this to form the mouth and to form the head, and then put this part over, put that part down there to form the fin, and then put the other part to the top to form the other fin. Head now, do like this. And like this. So like this, shape the tail, and then there is your viper fish. So once you do that, once you shape the tail, so once you have shaped the tail, I've shaped the tail already, and now your viper fish is done. I'm going to eat fish. Share, like, and subscribe. Bye-bye.